Hello, my name is Patricia Caicedo, a classical singer and a musicologist specializing in Latin American and Iberian vocal repertoire. I'm the founder and director of the Barcelona Festival of Song. In 2020, the festival is arriving to its 16th anniversary. In all these years, the festival became the place of reference for the study of the Latin American and Iberian art song in Spanish, Catalan, and Portuguese. During all these years, we have received classical singers from all over the world, many of them voice teachers, who come motivated to learn the history and interpretation of the repertoire. At the festival, they acquire the tools that allow them to teach and perform the repertoire in their home countries. In 2020, the festival is scheduled to happen from July the 8th to the 17th in Barcelona. This year, due to COVID, we still don't know the limitations that we will have in terms of international traveling. For this reason, we decided to reorganize how the festival works. The festival has two components, the academic, the course, and a concert series. Regarding the academic, we will host the classes in Barcelona and online. We see this as a tremendous opportunity for classical singers around the world to participate in the lectures, classes, vocal literature classes, diction classes, private coaching sessions. Since our course and contents are unique and cannot be acquired anywhere else, participating in the online classes is a huge opportunity for singers who can't come in person. Until now, the course was limited to the privileged ones who had the means to travel to Barcelona. Now, this will not be a limitation anymore, and classical singers will be able to study with the most important experts in the field. If we were talking about a summer program dedicated to the study of the German lead opera, the situation would be completely different because there are many places where to study that those repertoire. There are many sources, books, recordings, etc. The case is entirely different with the repertoire we study at the Barcelona Festival of Song. In the classes, students have the opportunity to work with the biggest experts in the field and learn not only the interpretation, but also historical context and diction classes. In sum, taking the classes in person or online gives you the same benefits. You will receive guidance from the best experts. And on top of it, you will be able to connect with kindred spirits. You will meet people who are equally passionate about learning new repertoire, adventurous musicians who want to defy the anachronistic curriculum of educational institutions by learning the vocal repertoire in Spanish, Catalan, and Portuguese. You will create a global network of like-minded singers. Regarding the concerts, the festival usually presents 8 concerts, 6 of guest artists, and the final 2 concerts are presented by the participants, the students of the festival. This year, all our concerts will be streamed online, live, from different parts of the world. We will have a real global concert series. One of the concerts that is very special for us is a concert presented by the distinguished alumni of the Barcelona Festival who will be performing from different parts of the world. The final concert of the festival will be presented by the students, participants of this year's festival, and they will perform from wherever in the world they are located. We will stream live those concerts. So we will have a global impact and the music will continue. So as you can see, the Barcelona Festival of Song 2020 will be exciting And the best part of it is that you still can participate on it. You can register and participate from anywhere in the world. So, see you at the Barcelona Festival of Song 2020.